right. Live every moment. Enjoy every second. Experience everything happening around you. You can't make your opportunities fly away by living in the past. Just live in the moment. Thank you. Seize the moment. Man was never intended to become an oyster. A lot of people live like an oyster, trapped in a shell, unable to get out and enjoy the world. But man was not meant to live that way. We were meant to explore and experience, and you can't do that when you are trapped in a shell. That shell is limiting beliefs that keep people stuck from really making the most out of each day. If you are stuck in those limiting beliefs, crack them in some way so that you can start living life. Thank you.
You only get one chance in life and you have to grab it boldly. Grab a chance. It basically means that chances can have the implication of loss, of risk, but not always. On its face, the word chances means that it is not necessary that there are negative consequences of failure. Failure leads to success. So, grab every chance that comes to you and don't throw it away. You should be thankful for what you have because you never know when you are going to receive something of its likeness again. And if you lose something that was the most precious to you, do not stop fighting for it until and unless you have again achieved it in your possession. Thank you.
If it is presented to you. This was another one of the Carpe Diem quotes that will help you make the most of your day. Recognizing that opportunities are inherent and now are important, you may be waiting for the perfect day, the perfect weather, or the perfect response from someone. But if an opportunity, even though it doesn't seem like a sure thing, is presented and comes right now to have fun or create a better tomorrow, then seizing it can help you feel more alive and move faster to where you want to be. Thank you. Understand your inner personality. Strengthen your intellect as a well-fortified one. Intellect is necessary to pursue the goal in life with consistency. Go on your path even if you live for a day. Yesterday evaporated. Tomorrow is yet to be. You only have this moment. So,